Made by the same guy who kits out the England squad. So what do you reckon?
It's not really my style.
Yeah, well, maybe it's time you change your image, because you're wearing it tonight.
And this, my darling, is for you.
Warren, I love it! I can't believe... it's an original!
So what's happening tonight, then?
I'm throwing a party at the loft, and you two are going to help me get it started.
What are we celebrating?
The club's mine. And I want everyone to know about it. I don't want anyone getting in here unless they're drop-dead gorgeous, good with a football, or just plain minted. I've invited a couple of the cranks from the council, so once we get them all tanked up, there shouldn't be any problem getting the licence.
Ah, so that's how it's done, is it?
It's called public relations. It's all about creating an image, keeping the right people happy. That's why I want you out there spreading the word.
Great.
And you are going to sort this place out, now that twisted cow Clare's gone.
Oh. Very pretty.
Very boring.
It's good practice.
Practice for what?
For when we get our own place.
That's never going to happen. Warren's got me trapped here, under his watch. I've got to get out of here, Kate.
So what's stopping us?
You. You want to stay here? He's your brother. I know Mel and Sophie aren't around anymore, but I remember how it feels.
Maybe I do wish things were different between you and Warren. But it's not. So, remember this. If you go, I'm coming with you.
So I'm stuck with you then.
There you go. Right. After I've finished handing out these, I'm going to go to the flat and get ready.
Okay. Hey. Hey. Who's going to tell Warren?
Tell Warren what?
I mean, I just fancy trying something different, you know, maybe getting a new job.
You think it's that easy? I mean, it's not as if your job prospect of the month, is it, mate?
No.
No. And I can't see anyone offering you a job around here, not after all the grief you've caused, eh?
Me and Katie, we kind of talked about leaving, you know, living somewhere else.
Look, I'll admit it. I don't want you running off with Arcadia. Especially not now everything's going so well.
What's that?
A contract.
See, that's why I'm leaving. I want away from all that. I want a normal life for me and Katie.
An employment contract, thicko. I'm offering you a job. A real job as manager.
Yeah, right. What do I have to do for it? There's got to be some kind of catch.
No. Just what it says in the print.
Manager?
You don't have to take it. No pressure. I can always advertise it. Did it scare you?
What's this? Signed your contract.
Thought you might.
You really did it for Katie.
Fine by me. Make sure you look after her, all right? Because you know what I'd do to you if anything happened to her, don't you?
Yeah, I do.
Right, the ice machine's packed in. Get it sorted.
Katie! What would you say if I told you that I'd just agreed to become the new manager of the loft?
I'd wonder why, Romeo.
Because I know it's what you'd want, and Warren's just offered me it.
I'd tell you I love you.
And I'd say the same back.
Are you still it?
Can I borrow some ice, please?
How much do you need?
Loads, yeah. Having a party at the loft tonight and your shoes packed up.
That's for Warren.
Yeah. Well, we haven't got any.
Can't help you, mate.
All right, lads. What's all this then? Open day at the Casbah.
Hey, funny.
Listen, I need you back at the loft.
Where's Kate? She went back to the flat to get changed.
Did you get that ice sorted?
No, you didn't give me any.
We haven't got any.
Forget the ice. Try and get over it, eh, Max?
Get over what? The fact you slept with my wife?
I was never out to get you. When I realised she was, I tried to look out for you.
Oh, by going to bed with her?
Look, can't we just get past this? Otherwise, Claire's going to keep winning. That bitch is gone, and you should be celebrating. Why don't you both come to the club tonight? Oh, and next time you want a spray tan, pop into a visa. Because that stuff looks rubbish.
From Katie.
But what's keeping her?
Says she bumped into an old mate.
An old mate? She's supposed to be here helping out.
She'll be here soon.
Do you miss it?
No, even being back in here for a drink brings it all back.
Yeah, well, it's finished now, isn't it?
Come on, lads. Kicking out time was ages ago. Sup up.
Anyway, it's not my style. I'd rather be in mobs making smoothies or back at the flat playing Max Mission.
Back at the flat with Steph?
Maybe.
You like her. I knew it. I'll tell you what, why don't you go back to the flat and there's a bottle of wine in the fridge?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cheers, mate.
Here's to a successful night. We made a few quid in the end.
Yeah, nice one. Katie's phone just keeps going to voicemail.
Probably crashed out at the flat.
I didn't see her all night.
She went for a drink with her mate, didn't she?
Who? No. Anyway, let's get this place locked up.
Katie?
Warren?